Guys, 2018 was a year to remember. I met so many cool people along the way. And ended up flying at some really awesome locations. I mean, just check some of these spots out. Actually started vlogging, and I met cool people all around the country doing that.
Let's introduce you to the world real quick.
Okay.
So I'm here in Alton, which is a little city right outside St. Louis. Met up with Corey here.
How you doing?
About fucking time we get
to meet. Nice to meet you. Good to see you, dude.
Likewise.
Every drug put me under a bleed for me.
Dave.
Sean.
You're Sean.
Yeah.
What's up? I'm Tom.
Hey, Tom.
Nice guy in his camera.
Yeah. Right. I told you I was going to vlog this shit.
So say goodbye to Keller Park.
Bye, Keller Park.
We're taking off. We're going to go somewhere else. We don't know exactly where, but I'm going to follow the white car, and where it takes us is where we end up.
So I'm here with Doug.
How's it going, guys?
And we're going to fucking rip some packs today.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, likewise.
Shane.
Edge FPV.
Edge FPV. This is Bill. You guys remember Bill.
What's up, guys?
Say hi to Dustin World.
What?
Hello.
They made it!
What up?
Fucking Chippewa. I'm here with Bronson. You've seen him in a few of my videos, but now you're gonna meet him. Say hello to the world, Bronson.
Hey, guys.
Huh? Are you awake yet?
No.
Yeah, I woke up 2 hours early on accident.
Come on in. I said I got a camera in your face.
Oh, shit.
How's it going, man?
Pretty good, man.
Nice to finally meet you.
I know. Likewise.
It's been like weeks now.
Weeks,
months. Those of you motherfuckers who know the name but don't know the face, this is Drew Little. What's up, guys?
What's up?
Oh, shit. What's up, dude?
All right, get in before the doggy and the kitty get out.
Come on, come on.
Come on, Bobby.
This is so exciting.
It is.
Hello, other side of the world.
You get to meet my brother. He came out to grab some stuff. He's like, hey, man, I want to go fly. And so he's never flown one of these drones, but we're going to fucking figure out how to make him fly one today. Who's that? Come on, you guys know who she is.
In the wild.
It's Timey. This is Justin, also known as Gonzo. If you don't know this guy, you should. He's been ripping for about a year now. I met some celebrities along the way.
What a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
One, I got pretty up close and personal with. I bet you got some
subscribers. No, Bardwell, every video is like, Drew's a dick. Drew's a dick. He literally titled it Drew's a dick.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, it sucks. And it was like, why are you such a dick? Now I get comments asking, why are you such a dick? Bardwell told me. He told me the truth.
Nah. Hey, just for the record, he's not a dick. He's just real. And everybody is a dick.
Everybody's a dick.
Everybody's a dick to some level. I mean, we could be honest about that. everybody has a certain threshold of
dickitude.
Yeah, I like that word. And Drew has it, and Coppertop has it, and Bardwell has it. Hell, even Capper has it. I don't know what it is because I don't know him that well.
You call yourself Coppertop, but you cover the copper top.
You couldn't see it anyway there. Can you guys even tell that it's red in this lighting?
He's got red
here.
There.
Hold on.
What have you done to the autofocus grid? What is that grid there?
It's, yeah, let's just back out of that.
No.
I wonder how out of focus this has been the whole time.
It's probably pretty out of focus. Guys, it's not about the production quality. It's about the story. And what you're seeing here is a real story. So maybe we're out of focus. Maybe the audio is muffled by the fire. And
I don't think that's the case.
And maybe the color is a little bit red. But we're real. This is a real moment. Thank you for being a part of it.
Even got some sponsors. If you can believe it, Hot Dog FPV.
That nobody knows about.
Oh,
I know.
Wait.
Does Joe know?
Here comes Kelly.
Yay!
Run around a little bike.
He's on his little motorbike.
Little live stream inception there.
Yeah, liveception. So let's start the show off right, and we're going to announce that Coppertop is the newest member of the Hot Dog FPV team.
Yay!
And our Motton Quads chose to sponsor this guy. It was one of the highlights of the year. What a wonderful world. What a wonderful world. They're really saying I love you. What a wonderful world. This year was one to remember. I'm really looking forward to seeing what 2019 brings. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys really enjoyed this montage. And remember, go out, have fun, and just be happy, be nice, be kind. That's what it's all about, guys. What a wonder.